Our 10-year-old doe started showing labor signs late at night. I stayed up all night with her just in case.
I was up with you all last night. It's still no babies, what happened?
She ended up having some trouble dilating. After some help, Tessa gave us gorgeous twin girls. Everyone is healthy and happy.